Did you get down here, Eddie? What do you think of that one, Eddie?
It's a classic.
The lesser-known king of smooth jazz. Poor taste in music. Subject shows no improvement. It is therefore my opinion that nothing more can be done with the treatments available. Therefore, I request... I strongly suggest best course of action to send a relief team to assess further usage. This is not for you. This belongs to me. This is special.
Night, Eddie.
Jesus Christ, Danny! Scared the shit out of me! Oh, how did you get... What's all this? What have I said about other people's things? Oh. Eddie, other people's things! People have been stuck down here with you, Eddie.
This is Dr. John Flinton, personal log, tape number 114. Subject, Eddie, shows few signs of progress. Response to stimuli is minimal, and my belief is that the subject is in fact deteriorating in condition. Whilst hemorrhaging and tissue decay appear stabilized, basic motor skills manifest only as
I've decided. I don't care about you, Eddie. I don't care how long you've been here or why. I don't care if you're getting better or worse. I care about why I'm here. About how long I've been in this place. I would rather be in prison. Anywhere. If you would just speak to me. Just show me a sign of anything. Do you even know that I'm still here? Is there even a point? What happened to the other guy that was here? Did he work out? What happened to you? Is that it? Is that it? What happened to you? Eat. Get better. Peel thyself. Come on. Come on.
Ah, you must be Eddie.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.